My name is Susie Selly. I'm the Director of Faith Formation for Christian Education at Christ the King Lutheran Church in Combined Locks, Wisconsin. And I am bringing you this week's installment of Faith in Our Homes. Faith in Our Homes is a weekly web series where we bring you different ideas and faith-forming activities for you to integrate into your everyday lives. This week, I have an idea that should be pretty fun. It's bringing play into your Bible telling stories. So after you have worshiped on Sunday, or your children have gone to Sunday school, or maybe you've been reading in your story Bible before bed, anytime your child is playing, you can bring those very same Bible stories into their play. Whether you're using blocks or Legos or dolls, or even playing dress up, or Play-Doh, which is one of my favorites. You can build characters out of your children's favorite toys, and you can tell those stories in a way that might be more meaningful to them. If you have a story Bible, read your child's story Bible to them, because it'll take those same stories that we hear on Sunday as adults, and it'll put it in a more accessible language for your child to understand. And also, as an adult, I find that the Bible stories in the children's Bibles can be a little easier to digest as well. And that will give you some great ideas. And look at the pictures and talk about the characters. And then you guys can continue building onto that in your play. If you decide to do this activity, and I really hope you do, please take pictures or videos. You can put them in the comments below. You could tag us on Facebook or Instagram. You could send an email to myself or to Kayla, Pastor Nate, or Pastor Dara. We would love to see how you and your families are bringing God's love to life at home. I hope you enjoyed this. I can't wait to see what you guys do, and we will see you in the next installment. See you later.